Alright guys, so today's Shiny Reaction is a special one. I was asked to double react to Evil, and I'm going to be reacting to the SWC3 concert, and also the Now On Tour concert. I think that's what they're called. But these are special because the SWC3 concert is the last one that Chunghyun, I'm sorry if I said that incorrectly, that's the last one that he was a part of before he passed away, I believe. And the Now On Tour, they still perform the song without him, but you can see the difference in the performances. But it's because you can tell how passionate they are and that they want to make us, the SHINee fandom, so happy and still love music. Even though that they're sad, they still want to make us happy, and that's incredible. So before I even get into this video, if you're new here, please press that subscribe button. It helps me out so much. I'm just trying to make this family as big as possible. So like, share, subscribe. That'd be awesome. But yeah, let's get straight into this video. Alright, like I said, this is going to be a double reaction to Evil, SWC3 concert, and the Now On Tour concert. I've got my chips, I've got my queso, and I'm just ready to get into this. So after the first video is done, I'm going to go straight into the second one as fast as possible. I tried to set it up so I could do that, but yeah, let's get straight into this video. I hope I'm doing this in the right order. Please let me know. Alright, here we go. Ooh, that's already cool. Blindfolds make me so scared. That's a dope visual. Okay. They know their dance so perfectly. They are on point. Oh! Oh snap! Not necessary. That was perfectly in sync. That's incredible. Is he wearing contacts? This is really good, guys. Those are contacts. This is the jam. Yeah, give me that slowdown. Okay. Okay. Actually, cool when I get that. Oh, that's dope. This is so good. Oh my god. Oh, that chemistry. Oh, that was so cool. I saw that throwback to Michael Jackson's Thriller. Okay. Oh my gosh. That was so good. I'm not gonna get into it yet. I'll talk about it after I watch the other video too. So let me try to get to that video. The now on tour of the butt. That was good, jeez. All right, here we go. That's a lot of people. It's gotta be the Tokyo Dome. That's so many people. No blindfolds this time. It's still on point. That look he just gave them. That's a nice jacket. I still can't get over that look. Okay. Still not necessary. Oh, how they do that so fast. That's cool. I really like this chorus. Yeah, that fierce look in the eyes. I love this slowdown. Michael Jackson rock. I'm so intense. Slow down. Oh. Guys, let me swallow my food. I'm not going to compare the two because that's not what this is for. I was just watching to see how passionate they were. And all I can say is that after watching both performances, those boys are still as passionate even when they lost their friend. And that says a lot about them because they care so much about us that they don't want to make us upset. And I think that's incredible. So, SHINee, rock on to you. Rest in peace, Chunghyun. Again, sorry if I said that incorrectly, but he was incredible. And we all miss him. I'm sure everyone misses him. But I guess it's time for some food for thought. I know this is random, but if y'all have never had chips and queso before, like, This is really good. It's addicting. If you are ever going through something that you feel as if you can't talk to anyone about, that's when you really need someone to talk to. So you can always reach out to me. You can reach out to a friend, a family member, but don't go through anything traumatic alone. If you are feeling hurt, if you're feeling upset, reach out to someone, talk to someone. I reply to all of my comments. You can Instagram DM me, you can Snapchat me, you can tweet me. I will always be there to talk to you guys. So if you ever need anything, reach out to me, reach out to a friend, reach out to a family member. You should never have to go through anything alone. All right, so that's gonna end this video. If you liked it, make sure you give it a thumbs up. If you didn't, still give it a thumbs up. Make sure you subscribe so you don't miss any of my future videos. Make sure you follow me on all my social media. It's at JordanJCO for everything. If you have any reaction requests, put them down below and I'll get to it as soon as possible. I'll see you guys next time. You have my heart. Bye.